Hello, hello. Welcome back to ChowlbPlays 10 Minute Mornings. We are resuming where we left off. We are almost, hopefully, done with this campaign. So we can move on to brighter and better things in the future. Oh, wow. Well, why didn't you use the boost to begin with? You could have easily caught yourself. Of course, the forced wall running montage. Oh, slid right into that one.
We good?
Yes, sir. Solid.
Solid.
Oh, cat, get out of the way. Cat, stop. Hold on, I have to get my cat out of the room. This is embarrassing. All right. Sorry.
Got a thought point right here, sir.
Copy, I see it.
Planning charges.
We need to penetrate now.
Captain, the hacking module.
Reyes, there are bots inside. See if you can hack one.
Yeah, sure. I don't remember how to do that.
Reyes, go for the hack module.
Worker drones, they're not armed.
Copy. Get in there.
Hacking.
Got eyes on Koch. I'm taking him.
Sir, you have to stop it. We're going to start talking back. He's dragged. We're under attack. Help us. Overheat reactor pressure. I have exhausted the full volume.
Get him, Reyes.
Oh, yeah. Nice. That didn't end like I thought it was going to.
Target is still alive. Ethan, scrub that scuttle. Secure the bots.
Aye, sir. Bots are standing down, Captain. All of the systems are now under my control, sir.
All set, O-Forces. This is Captain Reyes. We have control of the Olympus mods.
End that bastard, Reyes.
Dang.
You lack what it takes to win this war.
I had what it took to beat you, Koch.
Killing me isn't winning. I killed your admiral. Your iron shield is down.
Whoa. Who's fighting words?
That is no disgrace.
Captain has the con.
Marines, take him away.
Good work, Captain.
Ready to launch on your command, sir.
Olympus Mons.
I feel like maybe this isn't over yet.
Listen up. Front is unaware we control the Olympus.
Sorry, my dogs are now fighting. It's a fantastic morning here.
Set Death's orbital shipyard. We'll use their own ship against them and launch a full assault from the Olympus Bridge. The front destroyed our fleet. Let's do the same to them.
What are my orders, sir?
You hold here, Gator.
Maybe there's a lot left. Maybe I wasn't prepared for this.
Mars coordinates locked. 3, 2, 1.
Black flag.
Shipyard bear 000, Captain.
Let's clear a path through this defensive screen, then engage it with everything we've got.
Activating weapons.
All right.
Verify fire status. You are reading weapons red.
Negative, Tower. Olympus is weapons safe. Stand by for systems check. Targeting is in your HUD, Captain.
No missiles loose!
Aye, sir.
Weapons away!
Oh, yeah.
Holy shit.
Boom.
That radiation could be dangerous.
Us?
Well, probably.
Boom. This is fantastic.
Tower actual is unavailable at this time. Keep firing!
Oh, I will fire. One more. One more down. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh man. Oh, there's ships everywhere. Whoa.
Sir, ship is in reserve.
Exhaust everything we got.
I have a feeling this is going to explode. This ship's going to blow up with everybody on it. Able to shoot all these.
Hang fire.
Knew this was coming.
Remaining weapon systems are offline, Captain. We don't have enough firepower to destroy the shipyard.
Ethan, hold course for the shipyard.
What's the plan?
You and I handle the boarding parties. We'll try to get ordnance control back up.
Check. Brooks, Kashima, secure the bridge.
Yes, sir.
Ethan, you got the con. Call sign Metal One. Let's move.
Call sign Metal One. That's pretty sweet. Gentlemen.
No one enters the bridge, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Sent every takes
bridge. Contact and navigation. C6s are dug in.
We don't get ordnance back up, it won't matter.
Oh, how do I get out of there?
Near the terminal.
By the radar.
On the lookout.
Watch the wheelhouse.
Oh, wow. Oh, that was close. That was way too close. We'll step right into that one. Okay, that was quick. I'm getting ahead of myself because I'm trying to get through this.
C6s are dug in. If we don't get ordnance back up, it won't matter.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. I want the E-Rad. Ooh, this is a nasty gunfight here. Oh, he's up there. Come on, ladies. This guy's still alive?
Yeah, he is. There you go.
Titan amp. Oh, nice.
We've still got the Olympus Mons. We can use it to ram the shipyard.
Collision maneuver?
A direct hit should bring the shipyard down.
So we're going to run the stupid ship into the...
Let's push.
Into the shipyard. There we go. It's one way to do it.
Panels out. We can open it manually.
Oh, goodness.
Send jackals to our position. We'll run close air for you. Keep Olympus pointed at the shipyard. Full speed ahead. Clear?
Clear, sir.
Guns up. They're on us.
There's so much stuff floating in space. How is there recoil in space? Where are we supposed to go?
Enemy personnel! Behind those crates! 11 o'clock!
Where are my birds, Metal One? Raider to main. I need retribution on station for fire support and possible extraction. How copy?
Guess we get one more ride in the Jackal, huh? Oh, she's all the way out there. Oh, that's stupid. My heart is pounding. Ready to get this done. Such a good campaign.
Check. Metal One, we'll run fire support with Rhett. You keep your eye on the prize.
I shall.
Ooh. Gotta take down these.
Retribution hangar deck.
Hangar, Captain.
Boss, we're short on pilots, but I need all available packs. I know you're an ace.
I can fly for you, sir.
All right. Wow, there's so much going on.
Copy. Prep retribution for exfil, Gator.
Oh, there's one more ace. Where'd he go? I just saw his tag. There he is. Oh. That didn't work. Oh, goodness.
Ethan, pull up now!
Aye, sir.
Shit!
That is not good.
All stations, retribution is a nav system casualty. Full power loss. Hard engine fire. One gun going down. Assault! Mayday. 1-1 is breaking up. I can't hold her.
What just happened?
Warning, physical damage.
I can't believe that just happened. That.
This is 1-1. Copy medevac. What is your location? Negative copy, 1-1. Transmitting in the blind. I say again, negative copy. What is your location?
This took a decided turn. I'm just kind of in shock right now.
Over here, sir. Glad you made it, sir. The Sergeant Brooks is up that way.
Thanks, Marine. Take care of him.
Yes, sir. Captain!
Suddenly I'm okay.
Hurry up, sir. Help me get this off him. Hang in there, buddy. Captain Reyes is going to help us.
No problem, sir.
Man.
Don't worry, Cash. I got you.
I'm probably get a Purple Heart for this, huh? I don't impress the lieutenant.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she'll love it.
I can still fight.
I know you can, Marine. We're going to get you back out there in no time.
Brooks, wow. Let's go!
Is that Marine, sir?
This is gut-wrenching.
Rest in peace, Cash. I couldn't find anything, sir. It's okay, Sergeant. We tried. Hell of a day, Commander. Semper Fi, Marine.
Well,
let's get to the red.
Sir. Marines!
That really brought all that home.
Stand fast! Identify yourself!
Blue! It's Commander Reyes. Got Marines with me.
Commander. Sergeant, good to see you guys. Right this way.
Somehow, I don't think a lot of people survived that crash.
Captain? Lieutenant? Where the hell were you?
Good to see you too, Saul.
Brooks?
Ma'am?
Kashima?
AIA, Lieutenant.
Gibson, too.
Peace to the fallen. Your men are waiting for you, Sergeant. Get them set. Stand by for orders.
Marines, on me.
Give me a sit rep.
Salvage what we could from the red. Comms are up.
Lift platform to the shipyard is 100 clicks north-northeast. We're in the middle of nowhere out here.
SDF scout ship came through. We shot it down.
There'll be others.
We'll be ready for them.
Stratcom?
No signal. We're isolated.
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us secure.
You're our leader, sir. Not our savior.
I hold myself accountable, Chief.
As you should. You aborted the mission, Captain.
He saved his ship and crew, Chief. And that's noble, but the shipyard remains intact.
Look, the strength of the pack is in all the wolves, Captain. All in, no matter the cost. They were ready. Now, if you don't have the will to make that kind of choice, then like me, you have no place being in command.
I couldn't ram my own ship. I would have killed them.
They came to win. This doesn't look like victory.
SDF scout ship!
Take cover! Watch around, Cal!
Ventilin's close!
All stations, this is Metal One.
Ethan, what's your position?
Inbound, sir. Marking now.
Set your fire!
Robot Army reporting for duty, sir.
He hacked the Olympus bots.
Nice.
How many did you get?
Full company, sir.
I mean,
they're idiots, but they can fight.
Good work, Metal One.
We'll leave it to Ethan to bring some comedic relief in a time of despair.
Captain, we're all with you, sir.
Thanks, Chief. Let's get back to work.
Aye, sir.
We stay trenched in down here. We're sitting ducks.
We're not staying here. We're engaging up there.
Storm the gates.
Fight our way to the top, get ourselves a ship. Password.
Raj, I'll get a transport set. Griff's out there. Go see him. You need a weapon.
Salt. I'm glad you're still here.
Hell or high water.
That was a pretty nice little transfer into a... gameplay. Sorry, I lost my train of thought for a second.
I'll be damned.
Man's gone.
Any recommendation, Griff?
Whatever's gonna kill most of them, and leave a few for me.
Yeah, take whatever's recommended.
Not everything made it out unscathed. Got your kid on the table over here, sir.
That was funny.
Griff, I'm gonna need you behind the barrel.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. On Med Bay. Forklifts work on Mars.
Shall we?
Who's in the cockpit?
Boggs, we're in good hands.
Boggs, fly low to avoid radar and air defense.
Aye, sir.
Hey, Boggs.
Who's got my boost ring?
Watch out, dude. People, this lady, the guy in the yellow, does not look combat ready, nor the lady in the front.
We do not fight here to win. Our battle is so that those we fight for do not lose. There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing, but they will know exactly what we've done. Good luck out there.
That's the kind of speech a president
our
gets.
Our primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our Ravens insert on the edge of the platform's perimeter. There are three anti-air guns that need to be taken out before our birds can move in and provide support.
I'll prime the ordnance I commandeered from the Olympus.
I'm not going to finish this today, am I?
Captain, I'll give you access to a drone to designate those strike positions. Thanks, should be a blast.
We're at 25 minutes. I'm going to have to call it. Dang.
Guns are down, we
dang
push
it.
Into the facility and ascend to the shipyard.
Dock in 5 seconds.
Copy, Boggs. It's go time.
Roger, be advised.
Oh, I'm sorry, everybody.
Raider flight to Bravo
1, follow for infill from the west. All elements stand by for insert.
Touchdown.
Guns up.
Or not. Well, this gun does some work. Check your fire. Who was shooting? Oh, we're in the middle of this now. Oh, get out of there. There's a grenade, guys. Move. Oh, that's Gator.
Area secure. Move up.
Raven 3, inserting Marines.
All right, I've got to call this. My God, I can't stop playing. Where is the first target? Well, maybe I have to go through here.
It's good to be in a fight with you, sir.
Enemy airship! Get down, sir!
Oh, Gator, no, man. Okay, let's blow this up.
Make this one count, sir. Target marked.
Copy. Firing.
Target destroyed, sir.
Well done, Commander.
Okay. All right, this seems like a good place to call this. I'm going to have to stop. I still have to edit. Thank you guys so much for hanging out again. I'm so sorry we did not finish this, but maybe tomorrow morning we'll get to it. Man. All right. Thank you guys again. Love you all. Peace.